Here we have a 1976 Skidoo Olympique 340. I found it as a barn find. Got it for nothing. The last time it was registered was in 1989. As you will see from the photos that I shot, completely rebuilt the motor, new piston rings, rebuilt the fuel pump. All new fuel lines, everything was completely rotted. Just put the motor in last night. And I'd like to show you this. I just turned the key. See if I can do this with one hand. One more. Like a champ. Get a little smoky. Ain't that special.